Happy New Year!
Happy New Year, Freddie!
Right, time to say goodbye to the old and hello to the new with a baptism of fire.
Well, that's a sight for sore eyes.
Okay, people, start up your livers.
Here's to good friends and you guys too.
I think I'm falling for him.
Really?
I mean, look at him. He's gorgeous. He's got presence. I really like that in a guy. He's so dynamic and connected. He knows everyone, you know? And more importantly, he knows what he wants. So attractive, don't you think?
My Benacol, the known. Activate.
And I know we shouldn't get too carried away, but you know when you just know something's right. What about you and Freddie?
Yeah, we're great. Great.
He's such a sweetheart. Much better than that man Hotaik.
Oh yeah, no comparison. So that's New Year's Eve, so what?
What?
The opening of Bronze, JD's new club.
I set up a Facebook page. I thought maybe we could do something just the two of us.
I missed the party of the year. Are you mad?
Well, who's going?
Everyone. I need the loo.
Yeah, I'm going.
Right. Dance floor. Now.
I don't dance.
What?
Never.
Ashley, come on.
Hey, put it on. Get that India.
Pricey in here.
What do you think of that?
Do you think your mom would like that?
I don't know, but I think the wallet would.
Hi, can I help you?
Yeah, can I have a look at that, please?
For the lady, is it?
Oh, no.
Someone special?
His one true love.
Excuse me.
Jesus, what's her problem?
True love, apparently.
She's not clingy like me. I'm not clingy. Am I clingy?
That's gorgeous.
Well, look, I can change. I'm a free spirit, you know that. I'm an Aquarian, for fuck's sake.
Trouble in paradise.
Like, but it's nothing to do with fish. Fucking ancient. No, look, I'm sorry, I didn't mean that. Johnny, please. Hello?
It's 120 quid.
Keep it.
What?
Keep it.
I can't.
You've never nicked that before. She's left the place wide open.
But it's 120 quid.
She's not doing her job, is she? Look, she's handing to you on a fucking plate. Keep it.
Sorry, difficult client. The chain, was it?
Yeah, I think we've changed our mind. Your grand. Thanks a mil.
Cheers.
New Year's Eve, so
what?
It's the opening of JD's new club.
It's all sold out. But you guys are on VIP.
I thought maybe me and you could do something just the two of us.
I miss this. Are you mad?
I need the loo.
Yeah, me too.
Never been to a launch before.
No.
Bronze is such a great name.
Speaking of bronze, I'm going to top up the tan. You should come with.
A spray tan?
It would look great on you. With that lovely skin of yours. And maybe while you're at it, some heels.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.
Fucking heels are killing me. Torture.
Thanks for inviting me, Ashley. I hate New Year's, especially this year. Do you think I'm clingy?
No. No, not at all.
He's cute.
Tig?
Is he single?
Yeah, well, he and Roisin split up a few months back.
Do you see that? He's checking me out.
Look, it's all a game. You just have to figure out what game he's playing.
Really?
Yeah, Tig likes the chase. Just ignore him.
Hey, Tig.
Hey, Ashley.
This is Clara.
Hey.
Hi. Who's she? Never mind. I'll find out for myself.
Tig, isn't it?
That'd be me.
Tig.
Roisin.
I see you met Freddy.
Yep. You look great.
Oh, thanks.
Really great.
Well, I'm going for a drink. You coming? Happy New Year.
Hey. It's definitely her.
So what?
What are we gonna do?
Nothing. Just leave it. She hasn't got any proof.